and this is my artwork, Deolia. I combine papel picado with paper mache to talk about the sacred heart and the life force of a person. I combined elements of papel picado because it's a celebration for Cinco de Mayo, and papel picado is focused in Puebla, Mexico. So I take the Deolia heart and I use cut paper to make it look like sun rays, and it drapes down to the floor to reach down to the ground to reacquaint itself with the foundation.